What is going on, guys? It's me, Don Plays, and welcome back to another episode of Fallout 4. So we've beat the main quest line, so we're just gonna be doing other stuff. And yes, I did get the Fallout 4 Game of the Year edition for Christmas, so I will have DLCs: Far Harbor, Nuka World, Automatron, which has story in that too, which takes a fun to do. So. How do I start that quest
here? Now that they've set up shop, I'm told the Minutemen will be in a better condition to help.
Yes?
Oh, I guess we can't do it. So, I don't think we can do it, but basically Mayor McDonough is a synth.
Yes.
So maybe we should go out there and talk to him. Because my man is a synth.
Ah, yes, our newest arrival. I trust you're learning to fit in. A mayor's work is never done. Excuse me. Looking back, you'll find that coming here was the best decision you've ever made for yourself. As much as I love talking to the people, I'm a busy man. I hope you enjoy your stay in Diamond City. As much as I love talking to the people, I'm a busy man. I hope you enjoy your stay in Diamond City. A mayor's work is never done. Excuse me. Looking back, you'll find that coming here was the best decision you've ever made for yourself. I hope you enjoy your stay in Diamond City.
Yes?
I guess I didn't kill him. What the hell? Hey boys, ready? I have 99 plus battle points. Let's go into our home. Do you have to complete political leanings to get in Sheep's Clothing quest Fallout 4? Okay, so apparently to get this quest going... So let's exit the Institute. So let's kind of like teleport away. And then wait for everything to despawn and then go back there. Danny's
head on his side.
Where is he? Danny is usually there, so.
Done as a
two slugs in the gut, plus the fall from the elevator. I ain't gonna.
Security.
Hold on.
We need to find the doctor.
You want your meat slice, man?
Where's the doctor?
Doctor, come quick. Danny Sullivan's been shot.
What? Someone's injured? I'll be right there. Excuse me, I have to...
That explosion came from the old CIT ruins.
Security!
Oh.
That was so stupid.
Just make God wait a little longer.
You gotta let
Sullivan.
Done
hey,
as a
two security. Slugs in the gut. Plus the fall.
Hold on.
Hold on, I'm gonna go get a doctor.
Security!
Call security!
Call security!
Someone do something!
No.
God, did you see that explosion?
Doctor, come quick. Danny Sullivan's been shot.
What? Someone. I'll be. Excuse me, I have to work.
You have marvelous bone structure. Stop by the mega surgery sometime.
Hey, Doc.
Even though I'm a doctor, I admit I have a small vice. A quick drink after work.
Thanks, Doc. We see him?
The mayor.
Danny.
He's part
I'm
of
just
the
Institute?
Gonna stay here for a bit.
McDonough's a synth. Someone has to do something.
What? Oh yeah, we gotta go get our new upgraded Silver Shroud armor. Yeah. Where's Major McDonough? This is glitched. Oh my god, we're almost level 50.
Just through the gate and up the stairs.
Okay. So this is faster. Where's the new area? Man, Bear McDonald's is sent in one of them.
Congratulations, you've won. Hope you break your foot that door.
Ugh, damn it, it won't budge. Damn it, McDonough's locked the door.
Hey, Piper.
Oh, there's no key. Gotta be a way in.
Just
Mayor McDonough, I can help you, but not when you're holding a hostage.
Oh,
uh-huh.
Now
you're not getting off the hook that easy, McDonough.
I'm either walking.
You're going to stand trial, and these people are going to have justice.
Lord knows you've got plenty to answer for.
Trial, please. You know how these people feel about synths. I won't be stuck in a prison while they float.
We have a minute.
He's dead. Can't say without a mayor, the city council will be next in line to pick up the pieces. Let's hope they do a better job.
Piper.
At least now Diamond City will finally have the truth. I got a lot to clean up here, Blue. Hit me up again later.
Anytime, Preston. Look, I know I put you in an almost impossible position when I asked you to lead the Minutemen. I didn't have any right to ask you to take that on. I guess I was kind of desperate at that point. I still don't know why you said yes. If it was for me, or for the wealth or for some other reason. It doesn't really matter. I just want you to know that I appreciate what you've done. If you look at where we were then to where we are now, I can hardly believe it.
Thanks for the vote of confidence. It's good to hear, especially from you.
We make a good team, General. No doubt about that. I've taken up enough of your time. We'd better get back to it.
Take my girlfriend with that
thing people are talking.
Let's go to this kid's room. His dead house, it still is.
I'm just gonna stay here for a bit.
God, I booted from here twice. He was.
Let's see what his facial reconstruction deal is. Science Center. I heard there's something.
There. Are you here for today's free biology lesson?
Sure, sounds fun.
Yes. Now we all talk. You have X.
X-rays.
No, not quite. Now gamma, but some life form.
Yes, very interesting.
That's what's now. It's
sign me up.
You're gonna go out.
Sure.
Radio out.
Right.
So what do you...
Get the blowfly gland. Got it.
Remember, bring... Dr. Duff handles all the visitors. Bother her.
Professor.
Despite my recommendations, the city allows anyone to use our equipment. Feel free.
Jesus, is it really that infallible? My God. I want facial reconstruction. I want stuff. Ice. go see it in here. This is actually a start of one of the DLC quests. DLC, this is the video started.
Always a trail to be followed.
Miss Perkins.
Nick's not the type to turn someone away, but he's only one person. So sometimes things just pile up.
Where's the fish image?
These Brotherhood of Steel guys ain't too bad. Spend plenty of money.
Water with a little more stomping power?
Uh-huh. I've got a few minutes to brew.
Feel that head.
Uh-huh.
Don't walk outside the wall undefended.
Like unique protection. Everyone does.
Let's see what you got.
Feel free to...
That thing is so stupidly...
That explosion came from the old CIT.
ChemEyeCare cares about you, all your medicinal needs.
The Super Salon. At a surgery center. Perfect.
A new face. Strong, but not...
That'd be great. Sure.
This is the most annoying thing in video game history. Thank you. This is so annoying. I never went. See, I know I got that. Maybe she doesn't face me.
Change your nose, your ears, the shape of your eyes, perhaps. Anything is possible.
Around here, we call your haircut the scab's.
Uh-huh. Sounds good.
All right. Take.
Alright guys, now I'm ending this episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed it and I'll see you next one. Today, I'm really eat.